chestnuts roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm off.
Vlogmas, the last week of Vlogmas week 5. Hello everyone, welcome to the last week of Vlogmas. Hope you're all doing well. So it is actually Monday today. I didn't vlog last Monday because I didn't know anything, so I'm going to try to vlog every day this week. So it's the night I was at work this morning, 9 till 3. And then I've come back and I've got changed because I'm going to, like, our friend group are all going to Sophie Gray's house because she's making us like a dinner party sort of thing. It's going to be so good and I'm so excited. It's 6:15. I'm leaving in like an hour. No, I'm leaving in like half an hour. So yeah, it's going to be a great week, guys. Christmas is this time next week, which is mental. Oh my God, I got an ASOS parcel just before. So I'll give you a quick haul. So I got this knitted jumper. It's great. It's lovely actually. And then I also got these jeans. They're so messy, sorry guys. I got this cap, which is just lovely. I got a really nice black hoodie from Bershka. This blue knitted jumper, this green knitted jumper, black jeans as well, and a grey scarf. That's it, this was haul for you all. Right, so
hello,
I've picked up this knobhead.
Right, I just came out of the house, right, and then Harry parked outside my house, so then I just go up to the car like you would, and then he just keeps on going. Then there was a bicycle and then I was like running after the car, which is really embarrassing because obviously the car's gonna be faster than me. So no, I've got a song I want to put on. No, let me put on a song.
Let's put one Christmas song on because of the vlog.
We're really early.
Snow is falling all around us.
I don't actually know the words.
What about this?
Alright. Do slow-mo.
That wasn't slow-mo, Molly, because it...
Right, well, Right,
see you guys over there, I guess.
Can I put on a song, please?
Oh, it's fine.
So true.
Okay.
Okay, well, that's really embarrassing.
Wait, you're not doing it right.
Not you, guys. You're just a fucking idiot.
Ben.
Ben. Right.
That's a bit bad.
Why is it not
that's
working?
Awkward. It's not on.
Why is it not? Harry. Girls.
Right, chill out, yeah? I think she's gonna run into the car.
I do.
But you don't, love.
You want all your love and my devotion. One night only.
I'm like, is it this accent?
No. Oh, yeah, this one. Yeah.
So
this
it is one. This
one. I thought you said she's
I just almost
big.
Died.
I'm recording.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be such a fun night. I'm gonna get really drunk tonight. Hi. Hi. Do you wanna say hi to Harry's vlog?
Oh no.
Vlog.
Hey, Harry's vlog.
Yeah, I'm vlogging on Harry's vlogmas.
Thank you.
Oh, this is so cute.
Guys, the mostest.
Hey, MTV.
Guys, Cheers. Cheers. Yeah, maybe you will. Guys, cheers.
Cheers.
Merry Christmas.
What do you want to do? Want you to know? Yes, Molly. I want you to know that I'm never leaving.
I'm obsessed.
This is your Vlogmas debut. Welcome to Vlogmas, guys. Tree.
I literally got back yesterday, you can't blame us.
The communion yesterday?
Oh no, Monday, Saturday, 2 days. Oh.
Look at.
He's vlogging right now, guys.
Oh, hey.
You're not a porn star.
Surely
you've got people at home who you know who are like, them girls who are like the ones on OnlyFans, and they were like, no. And I was like, do we live in a weird place?
Who would we know on OnlyFans?
Oh my god.
Oh, that looks so good.
That looks amazing.
So we've got tomato bruschetta.
Oh!
Is it a razor salad?
Wow.
And then there, I've just tried one to make sure that I'm really good. It's like cranberry, brie, and prosciutto.
Do you know what? I've never tried that, but now it's going to be my first time.
Yeah, I just tried
Instagram.
That was my idea.
That is horrendous.
No!
Pid.
I just put it on the
Right, mine's sitting like a Princess Peach.
This doesn't work with my hair.
It's cramping the style.
It's
do you
want
me
watching the vlog?
Shout out.
Yes, you will. Everyone.
June!
Everyone. Guys, look how gorgeous.
We have a song.
Guys, oh,
food was fancy.
Oh, a 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
10, 10. Wow.
Like, she's got these TikToks as well, and she's taking my
guys, this is lasagna. Hashtag mains.
She's like mad. She's
hashtag
in Sophie's flat, and we don't
beans as well.
I love beans.
I know beans. It's an espresso. Two parts
oil. Cocktail maker. Yes!
What? I'll put that in.
Cocktail making. Stunning, bit girls allowed on.
Hey, look how red my face is, so red. Where I go, I see you.
What's
on your mind? What's on
your mind? Guys, I just got a ball of ice.
No pain, yeah.
sofa.
If you enjoy the taste of your drink, then take a drink. Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
My non-alcoholic beverage.
It's nice though.
It's lovely. Guys, and this is our dessert. Getting spoiled.
Mm. In the brownies?
No.
Did you make these?
Yeah. Yeah, I made them yesterday.
Like any ice cream?
What was that?
Indulgent.
That is so good. Can we get ice cream?
I'll give you some more. I'll just keep it in the middle perfect. So you can literally perfect. Eat.
I don't really eat ice cream.
I couldn't have this without.
Morning, everyone. It's the next day. I got in last night at like 1:30. But today it's Penny's birthday, 21st, and I've got a £50 Zara voucher. I was going around Zara and I was like, what could Penny wear? But then I was like, I don't think I actually know her that well, because I don't know what else I would pick for her. So I thought I would go with the safe option and get her a voucher. Gift card. 50 quid on this.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Yes, honey. Yes, honey. Guys, oh.
New pretty girl.
We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas time, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and
hey, vlog. Focus. Hope everyone's well. Haven't vlogged much today because it's been my sister's birthday and basically people have just been coming all day and then we went out for food on the night. I did a cheeky little time lapse of me doing some work for my sister. If you don't know, she has a cake business and she provides brownies and blondies for a milkshake farm. Basically, there's this farm named, like, not far away from me, and they use, like, their actual milk from the cows to make, like, milkshakes, different flavoured milks. And it's, like, a vending machine, and my sister bakes, like, brownies and blondies for the vending machines, so I was sticking the labour in some of them. So if you get some of them this week or last week, they'll be for you, then wrapped by me. So hope you enjoyed it. But yeah, it's been Penny's birthday, 21st today, so I vlogged a little bit but not a lot. And we went out for food tonight and it was lovely listening to my little talk, and I'll see you all tomorrow.
Oh my god, this feels so nice. Having a lie in for once. Morning, everyone.
Why am I talking like that? wrap's just like broken when I was like frying it. Look at that, man. Right, excuse how messy this is, but this is my breakfast burrito. The hash browns are not cooked at all. They're cold still. Ew! This is an absolute disaster. This is like, oh my god, that was cold. Freezing potato, that was. Well, that was a disaster, but peaches in a bit, guys.
Live malfunction.
Hello, but I've yeah, I'm on my phone right now. The camera's here. But I left my memory card in my laptop.
I was wondering if you could do me a really big favour.
What?
Harry's like got his camera to take pictures and he's forgotten his memory card. Have you got a spare one he could borrow and then give it back once he's put it onto his laptop?
Like a memory card, I think so, yeah, hang on.
Yeah. Could you ask Jack to bring one down, please? Thanks. Bye. Also, my brownies are done,
Brownies. Thanks. Right, here's my phone for now, guys. Wait, let me up. What happened? Didn't tell me that.
I did.
No, you didn't. Didn't tell me that famous hat.
Is this
going to
go everywhere?
Yeah.
I guess get stopped.
Why would you like do that for?
It didn't come out.
Yeah, where's every time glass is that like? Yeah.
Right, guys.
Let me smell it.
Harry's had a bad experience of tequila rosé.
Bad. Like,
bad.
If I don't gag, then I don't.
Genuine reaction, okay? Wait, no, that's a really bad angle.
Yeah, I didn't gag, but like...
I
want to smell it again.
Why did you have some? What? Comment if you think, once you've seen this, if you think the next time we're all together, how we should have a shot of tequila is in. Because
I man, you're looking pink still, fam. You're looking pink. Oh, so that's him. Oh, I can't.
Just have it, Harry.
Nah.
Yeah, I will. I don't. Whenever Harry's in. Harry! No! Get another drink for some. No, she's too young. She's not old enough. Simon. Oh, no.
She's out of
the same. She's drunk. Whoa. She's got all over mental. The shop. She's got mental. Sick. Oh, not funny. It's alright.
Alright, I'll keep it here.
Oh,
but...
no.
Oh my god.
Not the noises. Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas. It's my Christmas party.
I'll tell you.
This is my brother, Jack Leckie. Say hi. This is Sophie, our best friend. This is Angela, our best friend. This is Millie, our best friend.
Hey.
These two are like best friends, like sisters. This is Isla, our best friend. And this is Bronnie, my BFF for life. And that's Harry, who like owns the channel. Anyway, so we'll keep you updated on the night. Me and Harry are a little bit drunk, but everyone else seems to be all right. Right, Millie's a bit, Isla's drunk. Millie's a bit drunk. Jack is not getting drunk because he's got work tomorrow, which is a little bit boring, but it's okay. Bye.
Guys.
To what?
Money bracelet. I'm a
good
one.
What's that? Silver diamond.
Is that
where
you're
going?
My
ring to
my
mother.
All of it.
It doesn't go in anymore.
Of course it does. Money.
I was
even in on your bed. Hi, vlog.
I'm
a couple of glasses if I settle down. And I'm feeling it. I've had a couple of shots of vodka, which is a bad idea, but I haven't been drunk in a while. And I'm not gonna lie, I quite like to have a good time being a little bit drunk. I'm a vlogger! Yeah, I love having buzz squeezing the stuff with that. Well, so he's got a huge glass of Prosecco. Thank you.
The time is gone.
I love you. Have you got a charger?
Yes.
My camera. Camera, yeah. You can charge my iPad. Camera.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Oh, batteries. I've got batteries downstairs.
To put the battery of my camera in. Oh my god, I couldn't even get a sentence out there. Oh my god. The battery of the camera. Do you have a charger for the camera? The battery.
I've got batteries
on there. Like, where? Turn this off. Happy Friday. I'm really ugly right now, ignore me. But I didn't vlog anything yesterday. Didn't do anything. But today I've got work. 10 till 7. 10 till 7. Oh my god, yesterday. We can talk about this. Well, today I sprained my foot, I think, really badly. I just went. I was in a lot of pain, but like it hasn't bruised badly at all. It's just I got like a little like brown bit. I sprained my ankle before where like my whole ankle just went purple and blue, but like so far it's not bruised, but like, and I've got shoes on now and it's just like I'm just limping a bit and it's like hurting a little bit, and I've got a 9-hour shift, so I'm just gonna be like, hey, can you put me somewhere where I don't walk a lot, because I actually can't. I'm at work till 7 and then I'm going out tonight with Molly and Sophie and somebody else, and it's Black Eye Friday, so I think it's going to be a bit wild, so we'll just see. So yeah, see you all in a little bit. Guys, she's arrived at work, yay! Woo! So, 10 till 7, I'll update you when I get my break. Hopefully it's not too early. Right, okay, let's go. I'm so fat.
This is my bag. Got a chicken Big Mac, this is my dippers, and some fries. Nice large fries, them like.
Hi guys! 7, 6,
so this is the vlog.
5, 4, 3,
I've not brought my camera with me because I wasn't bringing my camera. I didn't want to bring my camera on a night out. But this is everyone, we're going out tonight.
Woo! And guys, it's Black Eye Friday, so
prime. Everyone's
ending up with a fucking black eye!
Fire, yeah, fucking fire. Oh, I'm spill drink.
You
oh, my arm, Molly, doing the tissue.
Hey everyone, it is now Saturday,
Christmas Eve Eve. That light's annoying me. That annoyed me with her. My sister has just had all the collections this morning because she's got like a cake business and everything. It's Amy's Almost Bakery if you want to follow her on Instagram. Yeah, so I was helping out with like all the collections this morning for like Christmas menu stuff. I put like a few clips in just before. And then now I've got work. Not very Christmassy. I was so hungover off last night, I'm not gonna lie. I was really hungover. I've never been that drunk in a long time. Like, I was just a little bit crazy, a little bit feral. But it's fine, because I've not been out in ages, so I'm allowed to, and had fun, so. Christmas Eve Eve, and I'm working. So yeah, I'll probably not vlog anything else for the rest of the day, but yeah. See you tomorrow. This vlog's not very good either. And I just thought I'd quickly end the vlog and say thank you to everyone who's watched all the vlogmases. I've had such a good time. I'm red raw, just got out the shower. I always get really flushed. But yeah, hope everyone has loved the vlogmases this year. And hope everyone has a lovely Christmas. And I'll see you very soon. I think I'm going to vlog. No, I'm not going to vlog. I'm going to do a little like montage of clips of Christmas Day. But I'm going to film what I got for Christmas, just because why not. That'll be the next video. But yeah, thank you all for watching this week's vlogmas and all the other ones. And I'll see you very soon, and hope everyone has a lovely Christmas. Merry Christmas everyone, and hope everyone has a happy new year. Peace out. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas time, we'll be chillin' and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sanctuary. Doesn't matter if it's Christmas. Santa's coming to visit. No, he